Take a look around your home. Really look. How many electronics are plugged in right now? Toasters, air conditioners, and power-hungry screens surround you. The average American abode requires 30 kilowatt hours of electricity every single day, but the amount of fuel, that depends on the energy source. One 300-watt, 18-square-foot solar panel can transform an average day of California sunshine into 1.2 kilowatt hours. To keep the average home going for one full spin of the globe, you'd need about 25 panels. Of all the energy sources our homes consume, natural gas is the most popular, contributing about 34% of household energy. That's because it burns cheaper and cleaner than coal, and widespread fracking has made the source abundant, for now. You'd need 324 cubic feet of the stuff, or roughly 41 bathtubs full, to fuel your house for a day. The same task would require 33 pounds, the weight of two bowling balls, of coal. A typical turn on a wind turbine can spin out 2,000 kilowatt hours of electricity per hour, given a strong, steady wind. Keeping the lights on and Netflix streaming for a full 24 hours is a breeze. It takes just 54 seconds. Though it fuels our cars, trucks, and jets, oil accounts for just 1% of residential electricity. Given the average energy an American home uses, a gas-powered home drinks the equivalent of 6 2-liter bottles of oil every single day. The Hoover Dam converts water into electricity. Its turbines could produce your daily electrical consumption in less than a second. That's about 24,000 gallons of rushing water, enough to fill a 640-square-foot pool. Nuclear fission packs a huge energy punch. Just 0.02 ounces of uranium, less than the weight of a paperclip, to turn water into enough steam to power your home via turbine for a day. So what about a home not on Earth, but orbiting it? The International Space Station needs 75 to 90 kilowatts of power to operate, power supplied by solar panels. 60% of the electricity generated by the solar panels is stored in batteries for when the station moves into the shadows. It's a big job, but also a big solar array. Together, the panels are large enough to cover more than half a football field.